Thank you. 20 feet down, 2.5. Picking up some dust. 20 feet, 2.5 down. Break shadow. Four forward, drift into the right level. 20, 2.5. Contact light. Okay, engine stop. Listen, tranquility base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger,
Tranquility,
we copy
you
on the ground. Got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot.
Okay, Neil, we can see you coming down the ladder now. At the foot of the ladder, the lamb footbeds are only depressed in the surface about 1 or 2 inches. I'm going to step off the lamb now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Yahoo! Tony, this is so great you can't believe it.
I believe it, Charlie.
It's raining, John.
I'm going to go with you, Charlie.
You got all your steering, it's getting great.
Oh, this is going to be some kind of different ride.
Hippity-hoppity-hippity-hoppity-hippity-hoppin' over hill and dale. Da 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 da. Hippity-hoppin' along. One, ignition. Right away, Houston.
Vector grid.
The burning flash.
I'll take that flash.
Laboratory at the University of Wisconsin in Madison. More than most animals, the rhesus monkey is like a human infant. At birth, this little fellow has the brain and the nervous system of a 5-month-old human baby. In some ways, the monkey is farther advanced. He can walk and he can use his hands. In this laboratory, there are approximately 120 rhesus monkeys, the subject of a study that wants to know the answer to the question, what is an infant's love for its mother? The man in charge is a psychologist, Dr. Harry F. Harlow, a past president of the American Psychological Association. Well, now, that's a change for the better. He reminds me of a baby that's been given back his favorite blanket or toy.
Exactly. This simple, basic reaction made us believe that we could define and measure what had previously been undefinable and unmeasurable, a baby's love for its mother. Some people believe that this is built upon nurses, but is it not possible that this is formed from a deep,
are very simple.
babies in angst, and we have absolute experimental control over them. Now this is the wire mother. We can build out or build in nursing as we desire. This is a soft mother. It is only a wire mother with a soft cut. We deliberately made the faces different. This has nothing to do with the present experiment. Now in each of these cases, we place one wire mother and one soft mother with each. On the wire mother only, the other half on the cloth mother. But both mothers are always available in the case. And now for the real question. To which mother is there an emotional response?
I can't imagine that they would make an emotional response to either one of them.
Well, let's look and see. Now here are number 105, two mothers. And here is monkey 105.
Down 2.5, picking up some dust. 3 feet, 2.5 down. Break shadow. Four forward, drift into the right level. 3.5. Contact light. Okay, engine stop. Tranquility phase here. The Eagle has landed. Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground. You got a bunch of guys about to turn blue. We're breathing again. Thanks a lot. Okay, Neil, we can see you coming down the ladder now. At the foot of the ladder, the lamp footbeds are only depressed in the surface about 1 or 2 inches. I'm going to step off the lamp now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Hippity hoppity, hippity hoppity, hippity hoppin' over here.